and the black pile. 'Tis as if it were. We did all we could to spare her from them. Much has happened since. Mayhap I should apply of what the thin light of these eyes might reveal to scenes of betrayal. Things never intended for her ken. This age's end.
I'm truly sorry, but knowest thou not so pleased, Ashen One? Allow me to serve thee. The lords have left their thrones unto this end. Ashen One, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen One. The very things we firekeepers have been missing. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both firekeepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way. Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? Of course. I serve thee and will do as thou bidst. This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, forgive me if this soundeth strange. The eyes show a world without fire, a vast stretch of darkness. But 'tis different to what is seen when stripped of vision. In the far distance, I sense the presence of tiny flames, like precious embers. Left to us by past lords, linkers of the fire. Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness? farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame. The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass.
Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Thank you.